kid.
Well, that's true.
The,
I got to
in the early 60s. Fly ball left field, chasing Eric Young back onto the warning track, right at the wall. He makes the catch right at the top of the fence. Might have taken a run away from Brandon Phillips, and that's the second out.